Excuse me, no, don't touch that.
I don't understand dominoes. There's no board to play them on or a basket to throw them into.
Right. I think you might be in the wrong place.
No, I'm in the right place, Howard. Yeah. Time. They say you heal all wounds, but they don't talk about how you destroy all that's good in the world. How you turn beauty into ash. And that's some bullshit, Howard. If love is creation and death is destruction, I'm just a terrain in between. You don't understand time. No one understands time. I mean, Einstein came close when he said I was an illusion.
Howard, hey, listen, I'm sure it's a no, but Oneida Apparel asked that you be in the media buy meeting. I'm sorry to just barge in.
Ask her. Go ahead, ask her if she can see me.
I'm not gonna be in the meeting.
Oh, they insisted I ask. I mean, they're probably gonna fire us, so.
Okay.
Awesome.
Yes.
See you later.
You can have this back, Howard. Why did you write me anyway? You wrote me because you need me.
No, I don't need anything from you, okay?
You all like to bitch and complain. There isn't enough time. Life is short. Oh, here, the gray hairs are coming in. You know, a day is long as hell. I'm abundant. I'm a gift. Even while you're standing here talking shit, I'm gifting you. And you're wasting it. On what? And what is this? Huh? You know, I should be the one that's writing angry letters.